7 insights which you should know before investing TCS, and 7th one will blow off your mind. Insight number 1, revenue. 32% of TCS revenue comes from BFSI, that is banking and financial service segment. Insight number 2, returns. TCS is a huge outperformer with the 5-year returns of 146% versus Nifty returns of just 78%. Insight number 3, September quarter sales and profit growth. September quarter sales, PBIT and cash flows are the highest in the last 5 quarters. Insight number 4, valuations. With the price to sales ratio of 5.7%, the stock is overvalued compared to its peers. Insight number 5, customers. TCS caters to many big brands like Microsoft, Mother Dairy, Citibank UK, Tata Sons, and many more. Insight number 6, return on equity. TCS is one of the few companies among 2000 companies with ROE exceeding 30% each year for the past 5 years. That means company is generating excellent return consistently on the shareholders' fund. Insight number 7, patents. TCS has been already granted 1,341 patents and has 5,216 patents pending. So think what company might be planning for the future. Follow for more.